Congress president was totally shocked by hearing this news. Yesterday night, 12 o'clock only, I informed him about this brutal murder. The same time, he is tweeted it also. This type of brutality, how can you justify these things? In this new democratic world, the people are thinking about their own individuality. Now here there is a party. Which party is using their criminal people to act against the innocent young people? Here you can see the people who have been killed by CPM.